Meeting for the Committee on Energy and Telecommunication for the 2017 session. I want to thank the ranking member of the Energy Committee, Senator Kevin Parker, for being here today. Senator, thank you. And Senator Leroy Comrie is with us today. I also, we do have sufficient proxies here, so we have voting sheets for everybody, so we do have a quorum.
Great. Okay. Excellent.
So we'll begin with the, actually we have Ann Terpenian here from the Energy staff, and Emma, or Emma Maseko, is right there, counsel for the Energy Committee. Am I missing anybody, Emma?
You got Allison. And Alicia on IDC.
Allison and Alicia, thank you for being here. Okay, so we'll begin with Senate print number 688 by Senator Ort.
This is an act to amend the public authorities law in relation to including geothermal energy systems within the meaning of the term qualified energy efficiency services for purposes of on-bill financing under the Power New York Bill 2011.
Move the bill.
Okay, there's a motion. Seconded. Senator Parker moves. Senator Comrie seconds. Any discussion or questions? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is moved. Senate print 1121 by Senator Funky.
An act to amend the state technology law in relation to the creation of a state information technology innovation center.
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Parker. Sir. Seconded by Senator Comrie. Any discussion or questions? All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? So the bill is moved. Senate print number 1225.
An act to amend the public service law in relation to establishing the New York State Clean Energy Tech Production Program.
Lay aside for the day. I'm joking. Move the bill.
This is a chairman's bill, so yeah, whatever the ranking member prefers, we will. So Senator Parker moves the bill, and Senator Comrie seconds the bill. Any discussion or questions? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is moved. Senate print number 1854 by Senator Croce.
An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to webcasting of public meetings for LIPA.
I'll entertain a motion.
Move the bill.
Moved by Senator Parker, seconded by Senator Comrie. Any discussion or questions? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is moved. Senate print number 2705 by Senator Parker.
An act to amend the tax law in relation to exempting low emission and energy efficient vehicles from retail sales and compensating use taxes and providing for the repeal of such provisions upon expiration thereof in 2020.
And I will move the bill.
Second.
Seconded by Senator Comrie. Any discussion or questions? We will be referring this to finance. All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is referred to finance. Senate print, our final bill, Senate print 3144 by Senator Ranzenhofer.
An act to amend the public authorities law in relation to requiring the payment of small business grants within 120 days of notification of such funding.
Move the bill.
It's been moved by Senator Parker, seconded by Senator Comrie. Any discussion or questions? All in favor say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? The bill is passed, and that concludes today's agenda. We'll be working, probably the next one will happen after the break, so we'll discuss some of the issues or concerns. If anybody wants to, or pieces of legislation, if anybody has anything that we want to bring up as far as individuals to appear before the committee, we'll talk about it, okay?
Okay.
Look forward to the upcoming session, and I want to thank everybody for being here today. This will, the Committee on Energy is hereby adjourned. Thank you.